Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy XIV. In my last video, I just completed the behest here at Camp Bloodshore, and now I'm going to complete a quest at the Wineport area. So, I'm gonna run over that way to Wineport, because I wanna complete the quest called Sour Grapes, I believe. Yes. I actually get to complete it. Yay! Or complete my level. I'm really tired, but my sleeping schedule's all out of whack, so I wanna try and stay up as long as I can. If I make it longer than yesterday, then I'm going in a semi-positive direction, but I wanna stay up like really long compared to yesterday. Here we are at Wineport, and now I have to go and talk to one of the guys here. Yay! I did it. Okay, now I'm gonna return back to Olda and complete that one quest. Hall of Flames. talk to Aubrey. That face my Tari was making was just like, what? So yay, completed the quest. I think this one, the other one is just the instance. So yay, completed that. Now let's do that Marauder's quest really quickly. Journal. I gotta talk to some guy over here, and that's Roro Jaru. So let's go to Roro Jaru. Old link shell right there. Box turtle. I'm assuming I had to go back and talk to that guy, but I had to go all the way back to Limsa. Oh, I had to go talk to someone else. Well, I don't really feel like going back to Limsa today. Maybe if I'm bored. But I think I'm almost done with 14 for today. However, I do want to just like search around. It was that one quest at the door, so I want to go check that quest out and see if I can maybe like do it and get my level, because I would love to get level 31 right now. And I'm so close, but I'm so sick of EXPing. I just want to do behest, or I want to get off quests, which is cool. And I want to do quests because I like doing quests, even though they're kind of stupid and pointless once in a while. So I remember seeing the quest guy around this area, but on this side of the gate and all. Unheard Horizon. That will rank me up. So I had to go west of Camp Horizon to kill things? Is that it? Huh. Okay. I'll teleport over there in a little bit. Cause then I can just do the behest that's over there. But I wanna check out this turtle. No, this person shouted about it and I want a pet turtle. Wait, that guy moved. That's QQ. Where did you move to? I want a pet turtle. Six, three. Aren't I at 6'3"? Yes, I am at 6'3". Where is this guy with the pet turtle? I remember seeing him around. I was like, pet turtle box, what's that? Now I'm even more curious. I also want to sell some stuff, because my inventory is so full. Thank you. Adi-san, or Adi-shio-san, sakana kudasai. Hi, he wants a sakana. What kind of sakana? Crystal 6 ni wa deru sakana ga ii na to. Wait, Crystal 6? I wish I knew Japanese. I wish I understood what they're talking about. Though this conversation probably does not involve me whatsoever. Still like to be able to read. Saki wa kuba kutabete takara. 33 Anmari nai kamo. Suri shiteru. There's that guy there. It's only the turtle. And down reading the Japanese people's moon speak. Baiku 11. Oh, that guy with the turtle's gone. Oh yes, I need to change my weapon around. Because I do have a higher level weapon now. So I'm gonna go to my crystal. I want to go to Crystal Airs, I think. I think that's where I put all my weapons, but I'm not sure. We will see, won't we? Because I know I bought a level 30 weapon. Bazaar contents. I want to see what's in my bazaar. So just a bunch of crystals are still left in my bazaar because they aren't selling for 130. Everything else sold like instantly though. He's pulling out all the stops. So I want to go to Laura Taylor's then. Weather thing away. Ooh, I even have money on this guy. I'm rich. Probably not. want to check other great axes. Because the last one I have is now 35. So let's check. Let's do a search. Six isn't gonna help me very much. 38, 90k, 37, ooh, like 2k. That looks really weak. My attack on even anything else is better. This one has less accuracy, more critical hit, less parrying, but more attack. What about this 42 one? Ooh. Let's travel to Upper Taylor's. Market Wards, and I want to go to Upper Taylor's. I think I want this axe. Okay, market wards. I want a search counter. Battlecraft. I probably bought one that I didn't really want to buy, but it did look good. It's really cruddy accuracy on it though. I want 2 million. Let's search for more items that I might be able to use. Not just armor would be a good option to look for. Anything with accuracy would be awesome. Thank you. this is level 30. 60k? That's not bad. How much better is it than the one I have on now? Is my better? A little bit. I would not mind having a little bit of edge, so I'm gonna use the Rift Halberdian. And I'm going to buy it from the Middle Tailor's Ward. So let's go to Middle Tailor's. Let's buy this Rift Halberdian. Market wards. And then I also want to go to, well, armor fitters. I think I've already done. Or no, didn't mean to do that. So many Halberdian. I want to search for stuff. So. Item search, and I want to do more armor fiddlers, but I want to do feet. I already have something for rank 33. Look at that hat. I already really got a new hat recently, so I don't really need that. Let's see, Middle Tailors. Let's go with belt. Spellcraft. Market wards. I want to search. I got my plus ones yesterday for pretty cheap, considering they're plus one. Maybe they're all plus one, I just don't realize it. Or I could just go to the Fords and call it a successful trip to the auction house. Especially considering I haven't really lost any money and I've been consistently gaining money throughout this game experience. Oh, that looks so ugly on my butt. Some of this stuff. All that. I'm gonna sell that too. I'd be way too lazy to go and try and actually sell that. Let's go to Camp Horizon. Some of this repair stuff up in my bazaar. And then I'm gonna go AFK for a few minutes till the house starts. Okay, so inventory. I don't wanna put it up in my bazaar, I just wanna repair it, so. Let's see, I wanna repair this to full strength so I can sell it back. Still want to repair this. Do 3K. I want to sell those. It's also gonna go in my stall pile. And these are also. Alright, so I'll end this video here. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.